So I was like, I'm going to go throw the cast net. Well, went and threw the cast net. And really glad I did. Because if I hadn't, I wouldn't have Primo baits. Some pretty good ones in here too. Oh, look at that. Now there's a flathead and a big old blue just daydreaming about eating that thing right now. I don't even think that's the biggest one. As you see, I never didn't regret throwing that cast net this morning. Might be a little sweaty, but it was definitely worth it. This is definitely some primo bait.